Better renditions of that song, look up Johnny Cash or Boxcar Willie.